Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. I'm going to start playing tonight with the piano sonata number 136 by Domenico Scarlatti, and I'm going to play some jazz music, interestingly themed around the word jump. This sonata is unusual. I don't remember if I've ever played a set of variations by Scarlatti, and this is what it is. It's a theme and the set of variations. Variations is when you play the same thing, but in a different way every time. And in a way, 90% of jazz music is built that way. It's a set of, you play the theme at the beginning, and then you play a long set of different variations of the theme. Quite often they don't actually sound like the theme at all. And then you play the theme at the end again. Here comes the Scarlatti's version about 350 years before jazz happened.
Thank you.
Theme and variations is the form that serves two purposes. Show off in front of the public so you can play the melody and then you can play variations on that. And variations exactly what it is. You use usually the form of the melody and some elements from the original melody and you change it. For example, when Mozart had a piano duel with Clementi, at the royal court in Europe, in Vienna, I believe. That's the format that it went. Porpora, the Italian court composer, wrote a melody specifically for this event on a napkin and gave it to both Clementi and Mozart. And then they had to play it immediately and then play a set of variations on that theme. Which sometimes I like to do that. I'm going to the jazz section of the program now. And tonight, all of the music is themed on the word bounce. The first song I'm playing is Parker's Billie's Bounce. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Billie's bounce. The bouncing continues with Count Basie's tune that is called Jump for me. Think this is an episode dedicated to tigers, because the tigers bounce. Let's see what we can do with Count Basie. And surprisingly, as we see the connections between different generations and styles of jazz musicians, there is unmistakable connection between this music. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Balancing continues. This is one of my favorite tunes coming up. This is called Jersey Bounce. Another bounce, 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 bounce. I love New Jersey, and I hope that's what it's talking about. Lived in New Jersey for a while and worked in New Jersey, and here comes the Jersey Bounce. Thank you. I thought initially that it could be challenging to have three jumpy, bouncy songs in a row, and it did not cause any problems. I hope you enjoyed my bouncing around. I hope to see you sometime soon. I'm Misha Stefanuk. I'm signing off for tonight.